It's New Year's. Nobody should be working Monday. Oh. Oh, yeah, I forgot to update that part. Saturday. There we go. It's Saturday. Yeah, I updated the what part I'm on, but I forgot to update the day. An ox. Shadow cursed undead.
Didn't go down without a fight. Open up. Gorged to death by the look of it.
There's a book on the ground. Ooh, a heavy chest. It's locked. Why is that shaking? How you doing, James? How you doing, Kitty? Okay, I didn't have a key for it.
No time to rest.
Wanted to be. I'm tempted to download this on the laptop, but at the same time, I want to play it on stream. Lockpick.
How's this?
Leftover pizza for breakfast.
Is that blood?
I gotta pick up items with you. Gold, amber, wolf. Okay.
Still breathing.
Anything else before I move on? That tree goes down there, and this just wraps back around from where we were. Yes.
Don't waste a step.
Oh.
No time to rest. At the ready.
Another heavy chest. An easy chest. Leftover pizza too.
Looking ahead.
What a charmer.
Gold, iron, rotting basket. Unlocked. Heck yeah.
Simple enough.
A pile of belongings, forsaken to the curse, so that their owners could escape with their lives.
Five hundred ninety-eight.
Water's pretty good. Always having water on you is pretty good. Just because you can, like, put out fire. Okay, these are not bad guys. Goblin.
Fetch.
You see that blight echo? Swallowed all by the shadow curse. Bet he was pure tasty.
Oh.
You're the true soul we're taking to Moonrise, I'm guessing. That'll be Rizzle. Huh. The curse gets deadlier the further you go in. But have no fear, boss. We've got a guide. Talk to Kansif inside. He'll run through it. Anything for a true soul. Put in a good word for me at Moonrise, eh?
True soul. An honor. Did you bring the lyre? Good. We were told to expect you. Then pluck a tune, and our guide will come scuttling.
Uh-oh.
As the Absolute wills, we'll wait.
Ain't like we got much choice, is it?
Okay, who's good at performance? It's charisma, right? Plus 3. Plus 3. They got a star, though.
Pluck a tune, and our guide will come scuttling.
Uh-oh, it's a 16. do I have any inspiration? I have one inspiration. Okay, that worked. Oh. Shouldn't I murder these guys, though? Oh my god.
Yes. I hear the
oh my god.
Majesty calling us.
God
and their guide together.
Now that's what I call an abdomen.
Greetings in the Absolute's name. You have been charged with guiding us.
Flesh for you, my queen. But who are they?
Best introduce yourself. Perhaps you'll listen to a true soul.
Light of the Absolute.
Faithful of the Absolute. They need a guide to the tower, same as us.
Your minds connect, and you hear a whispered voice. The Absolute. Or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the dark.
Can I just kill him for his thing? I don't like him.
You have more worshippers every day, Majesty. Yes. Yes. They'll do nicely. Very well. Gather the flock. Bless us again, Majesty. Shine your light. Protect us. Come. Follow and stay close. Do not leave the light. Do not feed the shadows.
You heard him. Move out!
How much further can I go?
Okay, I guess we'll come back for that.
They should stay closer, my queen. They should stay in the light.
Wants
to become shadows.
Where's my sword? I'm pretty sure these guys are gonna help us kill some shit.
Return to the light. Strain. They must keep up. The shadows are hungry.
There's a fucking outhouse here.
Ain't all got 10 legs.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Losing energy. Losing us again. Focus.
Let's get out of there. Let's get out of there. Okay.
Come back.
So we literally cannot. Prime spot for an ambush. Here comes an ambush.
Something's wrong, Majesty.
Who's there? Show yourself! Harpers, attack! Kill the cultists and get that lantern! Halodax! Villains in the dark!
These Harpers are clearly enemies of the Absolute. They could be worthwhile allies. Defend the guide and you may preserve your cover as a true soul.
Honestly, I don't like Spider-Man. Well, that kind of Spider-Man.
What are they doing? We thought they were true souls! Traitors!
Karlach approves. I don't want to kill... So I got two people on the side of me. Let's disengage. And stay in his light. He is not the best Spider-Man at all. I should be fine to attack you. How you doing, Royagi? Doing pretty good. Oh, I missed.
Guard against the darkness.
Ah, you missed.
For the absolute.
Oh, I can. Smack them with it. Yeah. This is hard. I want to use my points and make you dance.
You will die here. The absolute wills it.
Might be able to keep everyone alive here. Or not. Oh my god. Jeez, took out my guy right away. Hell yeah. What, you're not gonna help my guy out? Damn, I can't get over there. Especially when she in the bunny outfit like senpai. Just wanna say hi, but it be getting kinda nervous cause you got the big thighs. Rock your body to the sunrise and realize that those hips don't lie. What? Why did I get attacked there? I could do that for the next turn. Ooh. Oh my god. Miss. Cannot harm sanctuary.
Ouch. I will need some healing.
Let's get you up. They're the last foe. Gonna have to cancel rage. I get some temporary hit points. Where are you going?
That's a friendly looking shadow. Be quiet, move with care.
Oh, I got up. Downloading it now. Critical hit. Damn.
Incredible. A light so radiant, not even the curse can dim it.
The lantern flickers ever.
Better to have allies.
And you hear a slight twitter. Or perhaps it's simply your imagination.
You. Don't move a god's damn muscle.
Uh-oh. Talk. I'm in the wrong person.
Why in the hells would a cultist turn on his kind? By the nine hells, is that right? And you are quite the curiosity. Follow me. I know refuge from the darkness. You can rest there. Let the lantern's light be your guide. I'll mark your map, should you lose the way.
Time to get going.
Cruel sting. Oh, so also adds psychic, okay. Oh, there's a smoke powder bomb. Two turns of heat? Don't I need that lantern though? Okay, so now I can actually just like search through this shit. Yeah. So you just need light.
What's hiding here?
Nothing really here. Ooh.
Looking ahead. Can't keep me out. Time to press ahead.
Fog cloud. That's another camp.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Wait up, Chief. Nothing up here. Yeah, nothing up here.
Moving ahead.
Can I switch these? Yeah, there we go. That's not my main attack hand. Wait, why are we shadow cursed? What? We were just fine. Why are we shadow cursed? Don't we? I have the torch out. I'm so confused! There's a light source, though. It was bugged out? You gotta be joking. You gotta be joking. It was bugged out? I took so much damage for no reason. I'm not gonna waste shit. Dude, that's kind of bullshit. It fucking bugged out even though I had a light source. It was like, no. I don't.
To live in more interesting times.
Where's bloody amulet? Let's do this real quick.
No one stopped me yet.
If that's the most I can do. I haven't been using those spells. I might as well just use the healing. Going. That's where we came from. There was this over here. Oh, I have a chest. A what? A hyena. Why don't I get the cool? No.
Can't give up now. Don't give me trouble now.
Featherfall. I'll take these torches. Where's those torches? What?
I'd love to, thanks.
do.
Wait. Carla, wait. You can probably equip this. Or not. Dude, I wish you could put... Why can't I not put it in, like, the secondary hand? That's what I don't understand. Where's your torch? Yeah, it won't let me. Which, this is fine because she just uses her range attacks anyways. So, where's my sword? Oh, that's if I want to drop down over here. Yeah. I don't want to go that way yet. What? Fucking hell. Okay, I guess you're leading the way. Okay, we were going to the left. I want to go to the right. That Drew guard up there. Nice. Where was that new item I got? Okay. Waypoint discovered.
What's inside?
She was no fun. All I wanted was to play. Maybe they want to play.
Hmm.
you. I saw it. Nobody beats me at hide and seek. Will you play with me?
Oh, he's shadow cursed a bit.
I'm Oliver. I'm 7. Will you play with me?
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Something is amiss about the boy, but exactly what eludes you?
All right. I'll hide, and you seek. Find me, and you win. Get ready, and no cheating.
You went this way.
There you are.
You weren't supposed to find me. You weren't supposed to win. Good idea. You're smarter than some playmates I've had. They always tried to leave before I was done with them. Try to find me again, but my family will be looking for you at the same time, so don't get caught.
What? Oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. I forgot about the light thing! Get over here. What is this? What is this? I don't know how. Pass without trace? Oh, that's the invisible one. Hey, Jenny. Man, this place is so stressful.
Come on, open up.
What? Oh, because it's a nat one. dad's axe.
No traps, please.
Why is this locked? Stressful is when the kids around you are throwing fireworks in open windows. Oh my god. Oliver's diary. That's all that is over here. Poor boy. Goodbye, poor boy. Paintball rifle from my basement. Ouch.
590.
Water.
Helps. 631.
A mech. Key. Are these the tieflings? I don't remember any of these guys' names. Prison and storage key. Light the brazier. What? Boss pack pack.
That's odd. The flame won't go out.
They're an ambushing. Someone on top.
Curious.
They're surprised.
To your dragon.
Get rid of this. Hey, Squishy.
It's time to hydrate the wagon.
Hydrate.
Okay.
I don't care who the IRS sends. I am not paying taxes.
Yeah, we'll just do that. We're gonna stay in the light. Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, that's Bear. Prepare, because they're right here. Level up.
I don't care who the IRS sends.
I am not paying taxes.
Dude. Oh. Miss?
Where do I go from here?
Fuck! I clicked too fast. Why are you dead? What do you mean I'm dead? I'm not dead. Makes no sense what you just said.
Heating up.
Sword. Level ups, hell yeah. Now we're level sevens. Maneuver. Gain two passives. Oh, okay. Can use the reaction next turn to make a weapon attack. Okay. Distract your target, giving your allies advantage on their next roll. Use your bonus, your action and bonus action on turn to attack with advantage. Oh, that seems pretty good. Deal an additional 1d8 and attempt to goad the target into attacking you. The target will receive disadvantage on attacking any. Take better care of them. You know, you're not fighting these people. Passive feature. Deal additional 1d8 and attempt to goad the target into attacking you. The target receives disadvantage on attacking any other creature. Spirited die to make an attack that deals additional 1d8 damage. Elder Scrolls 6 will be released 2026 or beyond. Repost seems pretty good. I'll take that. Class features. Your agility lets you dodge out of the way of certain spells. When a spell or effect would deal half damage on a successful... Oh! Hell yeah! Why no PlayStation? Yeah, interesting. Class features. You have honed your instincts to the utmost degree. You gain a +3 bonus initiative and can't be surprised. Oh. Oh my god. Class features. Level 4 spell slot and a sorcery level 3. Gain a spell. Oh my god. Level 4 spells. Wall of Fire. Turn a creature's flesh hard as stone. It only takes half the damage. Transform a creature into a harmless sheep. Impel a storm of hail and ice crashing from covering ground. Dominate beast. Make a beast fight alongside you. Every time this beast takes damage, it makes a saving against your domination. Temporary banish your target to another bane of existence. I kind of wanted to dominate beast. And then I found out Microsoft is stingy. Yeah. I feel like I need the invisibility spell. But I like damage. Level sevens. Oh, do these have anything on them? Oh, these guys are weird looking. Can I destroy this? Is that how I get to it?
Wanna dance?
Oh, cursed.
On my way.
No.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Will do the trick.
That's how you get up. Not enough. Oh, those are pretty cool gloves. Salunit's resistance. Oh, what was that? What was that? No!
Soldier.
Oh my god. I'm curious. Thought I sensed there was something here. Well, there was a trap. Thank you for lurk. While obscured. Well, that will give to you, I guess. The Shadow Isles. XP.
The dog's strong here. This torch is useless.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, don't go here yet. Good to know, good to know. Hello?
Hiding here.
Glorious vaulting. Letter of surrender. Hey, someone found it. Two traveler's chest. Thank you. That's to that other place. Can't go that way. That's just a dead end. Cool.
Seems simple enough.
There was a battle here once. A large one.
Ah, my camera's stuck. Isn't this the... Yeah, that's the house we just did battle at.
What's the story? Siege weapons. Looks like they haven't been touched in 100 years.
Something good here, I hope.
Just siege weapons. They're making the way around. And I can take off this and put my sword back on.
Let's move. Something good here, I hope. Couple turns should do it.
Oh.
Togepi.
Alright,
so I gotta head north. Get us to the place, but adventure. Wait, why did they? What about my other people? Why do they get a turn? I thought Carla got a turn and nobody else did.
Another fight. Let's go.
Sometimes the only way out is through. There we go again.
I won't give in.
Bunch of frickin' ravens. Let's do a long rest. Well, hello there.
Playtime's over, pet. Oh, I love this time of year. The dickheads start popping up wherever you look.
What do you
Can
want,
we just kill her?
Zora?
Drop the attitude and perk up your ears. You've got a new mission.
A new mission?
Absolute's cult has gone and grabbed one of Zariel's assets. A devil. And a powerful one at that. They're locked up in the cult's fortress, Moonrise Towers. And you're getting them out. Will, your playmate's wasting precious time. Let's see about getting his priorities fixed. Clause Z, section 13.
Dragon is dragon. Yep.
Soul refuse obeyance or neglect duty. The pact holder shall cast the promised into Avernus.
That is what I am.
I'll make it simple. Will fails or refuses, and he turns to a thick blob of stinkfish and sinks to Avernus. Now, be a good boy and play fetch, pup, or you'll spend an eternity sizzling in the hells.
Perception failed. I'm not naked. I got the underwear on. Asterion.
This dark land must be filled with the broken, the beaten, the desperate. The perfect praying ground for a devil who offers a way out for those who sign on the dotted line. I hope we end up seeing our friend Raphael down here somewhere.
Raphael.
Help me find him, and you'll find out.
Disappointing.
When I was taken to his house, I was caught off guard. But now I know what to ask for.
You just call me a disappointment. That's kind of rude.
Perfect. I knew you would understand.
This place, these shadows, I don't seem to be affected. Not as badly, anyway.
You're the rude one. You're the one that came into my chair and called me a disappointment.
Compared to everyone else, I feel fine. Better than fine. This must mean she is protecting me. She favors me. And you don't even know what I mean, do you? Time to come clean, I suppose. I worship Shah, the Dark Lady.
The Dark Lady.
Mistress of the Night. Though, honestly, I'm surprised you didn't figure it out by yourself already. And this must mean I have her blessing. Lady Shah is protecting me where others are left to face her wrath. She loves me. She must do. Why? Safety, discretion, to keep us focused. Need I go on? In any case, we can talk about it later. It's the protection I have that matters right now.
And you're gonna need it.
Lady Shah wouldn't bless me like this for no reason. There must be something she wants of me. Those signs we found about Dark Justicias, perhaps they were no coincidence. In either case, I need to watch for any place dedicated to Lady Shah. A temple, perhaps.
Karlak!
God damn it! Why did it have to be Mizora? Why did it have to be Zariel? We're supposed to risk our necks to get one of her assets. What if it's a runaway like me? Or something far worse? Look, Will's happiness is my happiness. I'd sooner see myself a Lemia than him. But it's a bad idea to play games with the devil. You never win. Not ever.
Wheel. What do we got here?
I'm forced to swallow.
Mizora set me on fiends inside and outside the Hells. She's never ordered a rescue.
Gods.
She makes a mockery of everything the Blade stands for. Such an asshole. A possibility that's kept me awake countless nights.
Yeah.
But I don't have a clue where to start, other than play her games and play by the rules. That's the only language devils listen to. If I can out-bargain her. We're standing here with nothing but the clothes on our backs and the worms in our heads.
Worms together.
She won't touch.
Is that everybody?
Curse to put my hands on everything.
The voice of the Absolute is strong here, and getting stronger. I don't know how much longer I can resist it. But it's good to see you're making progress. You took an unexpected route here. You did a brave thing, saving those people in the grove.
Oh yeah, we saved them.
Everyone would have helped.
The heart runs deeper than she's willing to show you.
Yes, I am. It just doesn't stop. We are being bombarded by waves of telepathic energy. Wave after wave with hardly a breath between them. I almost dare not rest. Each wave a set of orders to the infected. The order for your transformation has been given many times already. I just hope my powers last long enough to see this through. The voice of the Absolute is strong here. And getting stronger. I don't know how much.
How did she turn like super buff? What?
But it's good to see you're making progress.
I don't remember her being super buff.
You took an unexpected route. You did a brave thing. Saving. Wait. The voice of the You did a brave thing. Save.
The hurt runs deeper than she's willing to show you.
Sleeping in the dark.
So that's progress. Let's have a look. Another step forward.
Stay together. Keep to the light.
Another group.
Not taking requests, love. Now put your hands up and walk over here. Slowly.
Perception failed.
Jonas, look out!
What?
Follow my voice. Come back to the light.
Who's there? Meg? Is that?
Jonas?
The scary lands. Where? Let's get over here so we can help.
Shit. Just took Jonas. Make every strike count.
What the fuck?
Jonas, no! What are you doing?
Nice, double crits.
Out of sight, out of mind. I don't need any attention right now.
Have seen everything.
But I didn't do anything.
Let's cook with fire, baby. Knees high.
Welcome back, Jenny.
Stay on my feet. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Critical miss. What do you mean? Still concentrated as fuck? I said welcome back! What do you mean? I said it before anybody else! Two damage, holy shit.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Hmm. guys are a bunch of liars today. Sheesh.
Is my happy place. Heading out.
Not enough movement. Yeah, James, how rude. Why are you over there?
Don't want to draw any attention. Softer than a whisper.
Damn.
Have to keep going.
There you go, Chief. Strength drain. Trying to make enemies. That's what you're trying to do, James. Over here somewhere. I don't know where that's. Where are you?
Nothing important is ever easy.
What? I don't get any pictures, Kitty? What the hell? I was like somewhere over here.
Path lies before me.
Oh no. Oh my god! You little bitch! Yeah! Let's get you up, Chief.
Looks bad.
Gods, it's hot in here. Jimmy on the go.
I tried.
Ignis!
got to move. I know a safe place. Give me your map.
You put us in darkness, man.
Keep your torch high. If you step into the shadows, you'll be felled in a heartbeat. Remember, stay in the light. Harper!
Okay, I didn't really... There we go. What are these?
You see a man stalking slowly through the woods. Oh, interesting. Drawn.
It's time to hydrate the wagon.
If he bags a deer, the whole
hydrate.
Family
thanks for the hydrate.
All winter.
I'm not gonna take a sip, I'm hydrating.
Who's a good dragon? You are, yes you are.
What the hell is wrong with you? It's like dehydrating.
Swift as my feet can carry.
Okay, I was over here before I got interrupted. Anything over here? Moldy cheese. Pokeball. Go, Pokeball, go, go. Last light in. Another brazier. Dude, I'm lighting up all these braziers because it's actually useful here. Before we go that way, there's a stuff over here. You can't call me a dog. That's even more rude. I'm the only one with Pokeballs around here and you keep throwing them at me, but you can't call me a dog. He who was.
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
What's going on here?
You walk in the darkness unafraid. How curious. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? She is not the victim. Nay, she is the perpetrator. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her, and to this day her victims lie unavenged. Death is not the end, merely another beginning. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes.
Tarlac is right here. See, Squishy is over here getting spoilers.
Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find
I like this guy.
And bring it to me.
I think he's trusty. A sickle. I trust this guy.
Anything of use?
Locked. It wasn't locked a second ago. You say that now. It's like a secret way over here or something. Oh, we can just go over here. Okay. Torch, torch, torch. What? Oh my god. Surprised. Oh, that's probably why it happened. Wait, there's a lot of these guys. And she's almost at half health. Oh, there's one right here too. Oh my god. Nice, one dead.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Can I hide here?
Right.
Nope.
Time.
Yeah, just a little bit. Okay, you need to die.
Watch out, Alpha underscore Squishy underscore Snake is raiding you with one dragons.
What?
Defend the den.
Squishy, what the hell? You just raided me to raid me. What the hell, Squishy? Okay. Sheesh.
Watch out. Waken Skate is raiding you with one dragon.
Okay, can you please not
defend
do that?
The den.
Please stop that. Okay, see you later, Squishy. Thanks for hanging out. That's good enough. He looks for a visionist. I haven't been romancing anybody. Wow, now Jenny's over here calling me a disappointment. That's rude. Maybe I should just stop streaming because y'all have just come into my chat calling me a disappointment.
Breathe deep.
Yeah, you said my action is disappointing, so that's saying calling me a disappointment. Squishy said it earlier, and now you were saying it, Jenny.
Ay-ya-ya!
Thanks for the resub, James.
Wakenskate has rejoined the OG Dwagons. They have been with us for 16 months.
James, when are you gonna do your stream? You got affiliate and he haven't streamed yet. You don't feel good today? How's the finals been going? Is that what I've been collecting? This way. You adulting. Really like that game? Okay, there's that place. That's like a whole ass building. A dead druid's journal. Painted the other office yesterday. Wallpaper is on the way. I guess just gotta find sofa set, seat, rug, and a table put in there. Hell yeah, make it comfy as hell.
To do with the shadow curse? I truly hope this blight isn't spreading.
James, comfy spot.
That's curious.
Hell yeah. But plants is more adulting. Drink to increase your armor craft to 16. Plants is more work. At least it's not like a lot of work. All you have to do is just make sure they don't die, and that's just watering. But, like, James has a cat, and I bet the cat is gonna eat the plant. Bruh, why are these braziers not lit? Light your damn shit! Oh, this is the entrance to the Underdark. Orders, warding. What are these orders? Another broken moon lantern.
A broken moon lantern catches your eye, its glow now snuffed out.
I don't know how to light these moon lanterns. An Absolute Expedition key. Let's see how it is. Yeah, you're not in the right Discords. This is where it's your fault, Jenny. To be fair, James only posts in like one Discord.
We offer our prayers to the Dark Lady.
The Dark
whose
Lady.
Comfort and grace heals. We offer our pain to the Lady of Loss, that she may truly know her faithful. We offer ourselves to the darkness, that Blessed Shah may give us her mercy.
What? Post in my Discord. What the heck? Elevator to the Underdark. I didn't receive backpack. Yeah, Jenny is.
Time we got to move on.
Yeah, I thought this was where.
I'm still drinking.
You know, I need to post my pictures probably more in. Here, I got some pictures too. Pets. Bum 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 bum. Send. There's my kitties. That I took during Christmas. There's two videos in there too. Doggo. Oh, that was it.
Slow down.
I posted all of mine in the pets channel.
Let's see.
Punish the wicked. Find the wicked. Find the ledger. Okay, now we're going here. Did I not light that brazier? Okay, I did.